And as we reported in our news at 11, country cowboy singer Glen Campbell has died at the age of 81 after a long and courageous battle with Alzheimer's disease, his family have said. It is with the heaviest of hearts that we announce the passing of our beloved husband, father, grandfather, their statement said. The legendary guitarist announced his Alzheimer's diagnosis in 2011. A self-taught prodigy, he rose from the impoverished childhood in Arkansas to sell over 45 million records. Let's just remember two of them. one of country music's greats, who we've lost today. Glen Campbell, who's passed away aged 81. Rhinestone Cowboy and Galveston. And I'll be playing just...